Doctors don't do that, and denying you're sick doesn't mean that you're not.
Georgie, it's my life. I'll operate it the way I want, okay? This isn't just your life. This affects Junior, too. Okay? Think about it. As a father, you have the responsibility to your son to do the right thing. Look at little Junior's face. He's almost at two.